Haji Wright might have the best Silver Stars card there's ever been. He got the first team of the season Silver Stars card, and his stats would have got him a 90 rating if he was just a gold. And not that you'd have to bother, but if you wanted to push that further, you could get 93 with a finisher, a deadeye, a marksman, or a hunter.